Hello everyone. It's a great honour to publish our International Traditional Chinese Medicine Guidelines for Allergic Rhinitis in Allergy. And we sincerely thank the editorial team. For allergic rhinitis, a recognised global burden, modern medical research is already well established, covering a wide range of conventional and innovative treatments. Meanwhile, traditional Chinese medicine interventions, represented by herbal and patent medicines, as well as acupuncture and moxibustion, are increasingly adopted in international management of allergic rhinitis. Syndrome differentiation and treatment is a cornerstone of traditional Chinese medicine. Based on published evidence and expert consensus, the guidelines classify allergic rhinitis into four traditional Chinese medicine syndromes, each corresponding to systemic symptoms, tongue, and pulse diagnosis. In traditional Chinese medicine, allergic rhinitis corresponds to bi qu, an ancient term describing rhinitis-like symptoms, firstly documented in the Huangdi Neijing, also called the Yellow Emperor's Inner Canon, during the 2nd to 1st century before Common Era. Most traditional Chinese medicine prescriptions originate from classical medical literature and are formulated by combining different herbs according to traditional Chinese medicine theories, such as syndrome differentiation. Here we present the strongly recommended prescriptions for each of the four patterns in the guidelines, developed through integration of evidence grading and expert consensus. Chinese patent medicines are standardized formulations produced from traditional Chinese medicine herbs using modern technologies. The guidelines include capsules, tablets, oral liquid, granules, and pills. The panel on the right displays both strongly and weakly recommended patent medicines. The flowchart above illustrates the entire process of the guidelines, from initial preparation through evidence appraisal, expert consensus, and institutional review. Moving forward, we will update the guidelines within 5 years based on feedback and further explore evidence-based evaluation methods specific to traditional Chinese medicine. At the same time, more high-quality studies in these areas are strongly needed. The guidelines also include 11 traditional Chinese medicine external therapies, all based on meridians and/or acupoints, each supported by evidence-based recommendations. Thank you for your attention, and please refer to the full text for further details.